The other day I was riding down the road in the car and I heard this guy come on the radio. He said, Flash from Nashville, George is gone again. And that's when I wrote this song about a legend. What are we gonna do with you, George? After all you put us through, we still love you, George. We could do without your drinking, but we've got to have your singing. What are we gonna do with you, George? For 20 some odd years, you've been the best. And we've taken more off you than all the rest. You get drunk and you don't make it. We just stand there, grin and take it. That damned old bottle's made your life a mess. Now we've heard some mighty stories about old Hank. Him and Audrey's fighting and the way he'd sometimes drink. George, he must have been your idol, the way you like to drink and battle. But you got to remember where it's got old Hank. What are we gonna do with you, George? After all you put us through, we still love you, George. We could do without your drinking, but we've got to have that singing. What are we gonna do with you, George? Time and time again, we've set your faults aside. You keep saying that you'll straighten out your life, and we keep waiting. So come on, George, and let's give it just one more try. What are we gonna do with you, George? After all you put us through, we still love you, George. Get drunk and you don't make it. We just stand there, grin and take it. What are we gonna do with you, George? We could do.